activity, forum. Give your forum a name and an introduction. Save and display. We now need to add a discussion topic. Give it a subject and a message. You can also attach a file if that's appropriate. Post to forum. Now other users will be able to read and respond to your message and start their own discussion topics.